Hi, Amy Roberts here with this week's Kline May Corner, and as you can see behind me, I am in an area with heavy construction going on. I'm upstairs at the main office at 1962 Evelyn Bird Avenue, and behind me you'll see two unfinished office spaces with drywall up. One of those offices is going to be for a few of our agents to share, and then the other office is going to be for some of our staff who often collaborates. The upstairs renovation has been done with the purpose of making it a more collaborative space. Once you see the finished product, you'll notice that there is a lot of open workspace, and we're going to have beautiful glass and cubicles for some private office space, as well as an upstairs conference room. However, you're going to have to use your imagination to picture them, because right now all that's there are some empty rooms and some drywall. There's also going to be a gorgeous living area space. Downstairs, you'll be able to notice our new stone wall that is behind our receptionist's desk here. The kitchen is currently being worked on, but one of the things that we're most excited about is that we are going to be using and showcasing all of the wonderful photography that Swartz Photography and the Downtown Creative has taken for us over the years. So when you see the finished product, you're going to notice some pictures of area scenery, some happy pictures of clients, some pictures of agents, and we will continue to keep you updated on the renovation as it continues. We hope you have a very happy and safe new year. We'll see you next year in 2019. See you next time.